Do NASCAR race cars have a VIN number?
Every street car has a unique 17-digit code. This car will only be raced one time. After racing, it'll be torn apart. It will be rebuilt, reusing many parts, but this exact car only sees the track once. They're not street legal and there's no registration or insurance. For these reasons, there is no VIN number. The main chassis, however, does get a chassis number. Each chassis will see the track about 6 or 7 times.